What police say is part of a reality show. We're live on the scene.